know, I got rejected from Oxford University, which is in England, which was my dream. It was my dream school to go to Oxford, and I didn't get in. And I thought that the world was going to end that day. I didn't know what to do. I called my mother up hysterically crying, saying, "Mom, I've gotten rejected from Oxford. I don't know what to do." And then sure enough, you know, the Common Apps came in, and I got into Columbia. And those 3 years that I spent in New York, I mean, I would give an arm and a leg to do it again. And I think it's moments like that that you realize that people know what they're doing. There's a reason I didn't get into Oxford, and there's a reason I got into Columbia. And if you knew me at all, you would understand that I was happier in New York City than I would have been. And to each their own. But I would definitely say that when you think about education, as important as it is, it's also very important. So be sure and be careful to be yourself, because that's the best. Anyway.